There is evil in the world today. It's always been there. For a free people, the choice has always been the same. Call it by its name and face it with courage, or lead from behind and hope it goes away. The lessons of history are clear. The strong survive and endure, while the weak are forgotten. In a dangerous world, it's time for American leadership, not surrender.